Welcome to this mini-series on how to process astrophotography images in GIMP. We'll begin with how to stretch an image. Stretching is the most basic and I think the most important step in processing. If done badly, it ruins the image. For example, if you overstretch, it would introduce noise and artifacts. If you understretch, you're not taking advantage of your data. So let's get into it. Let's open the stacked file. By the way, I'll put a link below to download the stacked file so you can hone your processing skills with me. So I'll go to open, and this is the file that I want to work with. Now, the first thing I want to do is to make sure that the histogram tab is open. To do that, go to Windows, Dockable Dialogues, and let me find Histogram. Where are you? There you are. Now we want to stretch this tiny bit of data, this little peep of data that you can see just in the left corner. And to do that, we will use curves today. So go to Colors, Curves, and we will perform an aggressive curve. This is good. It's good to begin with. Now, how hard you pull this curve depends on photo to photo. There's no general rule. I'll encourage you to do experiments and to find out what works for you. So I go with aggressive curve to begin with, and then next I am as gentle as a lamb. So let's go to curves again and let's pull some more data. Happy with this, I think. As you stretch, you'll notice that the contrast is gone. So let's bring back contrast by going to Colors, Levels, and by moving this black slider to appropriate settings. Now this will depend on person to person, but I think I like it just here. Well, stretching is done. Now you can see that you've got a lot of green noise everywhere. In next video, I will show you some ways to correct the color in GIMP and remove this green tint. Well, please subscribe if you want to be notified when that video is released. Thank you for joining me.